Pacers, a purse of $700. Exact your wagering on the 8th. The starters are number 1, Annie's Paradise, Hennessy. Number 2, John the 3rd tonight, pacing with Hobbles, Emmett Berner driving. Number 3 is Carolyn D with Angus McPhee. Number 4, Dean Reveler with Francis McIsaac. And number 5 is Armbro Sally driving his Blois McPhail. Here they are. They're off now, and here comes number 4, Dean Reveler, scalding from the outside. Carolyn D. also leaves out up along the inside. John the 3rd grabs 3rd, racing 4th on the turn. Annie's Paradise and Armbro Sally trails. They go by the 8th and up front. Dean Reveler leads by a length and a half. Carolyn D. placed 2nd in along the rail. That's John the 3rd driving 3rd of the quarter. Racing out of 4th is number 1, Annie's Paradise. Armbro Sally has had enough for 5th. The mare is on the move. The 4-year-old takes over 4th on the outside. Coming up now to challenge for 3rd. They're into the top turn, driving on to the 3/8. By the first quarter, Dean Reveler off the top. Carolyn D. still 2nd. As they move on the turn, racing by the 3/8, they went by the first quarter in 32 seconds even. As they turn for the half, Dean Reveler, the pace setter, sitting 2nd, it's still Carolyn D. John the 3rd holding 3rd of the half, racing out of 4th through the stretch now. It's number 5, Armbro Sally, and trailing the field by the half, number 1, Annie's Paradise. Into the paddock turn, racing for the 5/8, Dean Reveler. Number 4 races off the top. Now here is John the 3rd. Watch yourselves, gentlemen. John the 3rd coming up 2nd on the outside. Carolyn D. driving 3rd. Here comes Armbro Sally 4th. Annie's Paradise trailing. They were by the half in 5/1. Racing it along the rail. Dean Reveler holding ahead on John the 3rd. Armbro Sally paces the outside 3rd now. Carolyn D. 4th in along the rail. 3rd now by a nose. Annie's Paradise is trailing 1:36 3 the 3/4. John the 3rd gets the lead by 3/8 of a length on the outside. Dean Reveler now 2nd. On the outside, Armbro Sally driving hard. As they come home, Armbro Sally trying to catch John the 3rd. They struggle out. Armbro Sally gaining a little ground, but